fact, last week, the families were invited for a private briefing on this report. I chose not to go because I'm going to stay true to who I am. I believe guns are the primary factor, and we need to deal with it. And this report did not.
Do you see yourself working with the administration on this issue down the line? Because it seems like they did extend a hand to you in that regard. But how do you expect to make progress on this issue without working with the administration that's in power right now?
I think that's a great question. And the answer to they didn't. I wouldn't say they extended a hand last week. They were looking for my support on the report that was done. Mm-hmm. That said, I have said from day one, I will talk to anybody who wants to talk about the guns and gun violence and what to do about that. If this administration wants to have a conversation with me on gun safety, I will be there for them. I will embrace them if they choose to take this up as a cause.